Hey guys, in this video I will demonstrate how I give my models their outlines. First, I will explain how outlines work and how to make them for much more complex models like characters. Let's get into the process of making. So in Blockbench, outlines are made with the same object that is slightly larger. So as you can see here, we have our basic cube mesh. Now, if we were to duplicate it and expand it in all of its dimension, the left, right, up, down, and backwards and forwards, and click on the face selection mode, and select all of the faces, invert the faces, and now we have the outlines. Now let's give it a quick texture. Now if we were to give it different colors, you will now see much better how the outlines work. As you can see here, we have a pretty good looking outline. Now, let's put aside first this cube that we have made. What if the object is much more complex? Let's say a pyramid. So let's grab one here and let me adjust it a little bit so we can see better the triangle shape of the pyramids. Now, let's do the same thing. Let's duplicate it and adjust it in all of its dimensions. And then, now, click the face selection mode and we invert it again. Now we see how the outline is made. Then let's texture it again, but now with a different color. See now? We have a pyramid that has an outline. But what about character models with multiple meshes? Doing this technique would be such a tedious task. It's possible, but it's very tedious. So here I'm going to show you a technique that I use in order to outline my very complex models. As you can see, I've prepared here an old model for us to give an outline. First, we have to go into the plugins and look for the outline creator. As you can see here, it is made by Wither. You won't find it in your installed tab if you haven't installed it, so you can search it in the available tab and use the search bar to look for it. To use this plugin, first we have to be on the object selection mode and select all the objects that we would like to have an outline, as so. Now we go into the tools tab and look for the create outline here. Now, we have default value of 0.1, but I have it on 0.5 since I've tried it. As you can see, it's very thick. So, don't worry, we're going to Control Z it and redo the selection and go to the tools and create an outline, and let's say about 2. That works. So, click on confirm, and as you can see, we have a very nice looking outline for our model. Now, another technique I do is, after selecting it, I click on the eye button so that all the outlines that have been recently created would be separated from the actual front facing meshes. As you can see, I've isolated all the outlines so that I would be able to select it and create texture for it. So here, we're going to select all of it and create quick texture. And for me, the quickest technique that I do is just grab on the paint bucket and put it on the face. Yeah, face there. And just click on it. Now we have a black outline. Then I just re-click on the eyes and now I have everything outlined. So yeah. That is all for the tutorial. I hope this helps you create outlines for your character models. And yes, this is the first video that I actually use my voice for voiceover. So yeah, see you in the next video.